When I saw this opportunity to get these amazing lights, I went for it with everything that I had. So I really appreciate everybody having faith in us to be able to get this done.
If Paladin Stadium looks different, it's because tonight's game marks the first game to be illuminated by the new Ephesus LED Sports Lighting System. To commemorate this special day, Miami Dolphins ambassador for youth programs, Dwan Russell and Lori Green with Eaton's Ephesus Lighting wish to present a congratulatory hand-painted football to South Plantation Principal Christine Henschel.
South Plantation is an environmental science Everglades restoration magnet school. So the new Ephesus lights that we have just installed through the partnership with Ephesus and the Miami Dolphins has really gone a long way to help support our mission of trying to conserve energy use.
Ephesus has transformed solid state LED lighting to become the new standard in high school athletics. Maintenance free and is small and lightweight enough to be mounted on existing infrastructure, which is great for high schools.
I think they're really cool because you could flicker them and stuff, and we had a halftime show and it was really cool.
The lights are very awesome also for us parents who are filming our kids while we are in the stands.
Well, we believe that we're stewards of the game in football, and it's very important for us to make sure that football team and schools have the resources that they need. We're excited about doing it. We're excited about the impact it's going to have on the county, and we can't wait to see for years to come all the young men and women that get blessed by it.